we've had kind of a crazy day. We found out that there are 9 new domestic cases in Qingdao. And now we have found out that the whole city is going to be tested for the virus. That means 9 million people are about to be tested, and they want it done in 3 days. Seriously. So they're doing it by like complexes. So they have different spots set up at each complex, and you go and you line up and you get tested. And then they let you know on your QR code. If you get a positive test back, then you are quarantined in the hospital. They've already done so many tests in the span of like 12 hours. It's just crazy. Like, people heard about it last night and were lined up at like 7 a.m. this morning to be tested. I feel like mass testing could work, and we're about to find out. 9 million people in 3 days. This is insane.
这是我们一家。 你好，房青岛。 我叫美丽。我叫茉莉。 This is my family, and we are living Asian.
Alright, we're about to go get in line to get tested. We will see how this goes. Show us what you're gonna do, Weenie. Open big, Emery. Not big enough. Masked up and ready to party. Hasn't even opened yet, and people are already lined up. But it's not crazy long, so hopefully that's a good sign. Alright, right now the line is pretty spaced out, so that's good, but we've seen a lot of videos of people's lines and they were not spaced out. They were like pushing to the front.
Hey, Winnie. So they're gonna take a Q-tip that's like this long, but they're just gonna use it and stick it at the back of your tongue. You gotta stick your tongue out and go. It doesn't hurt. They're just getting a little bit of your spit.
She's a little nervous. Well, I feel like we got here at the perfect time.
Almost out the gate.
Whoa. Quiet, dear. All right, this could go on forever. No, this could go on forever. Not even that one? Oh my gosh. Well, it's 7:58, supposed to start at 8 a.m. We'll see if they're on time. They look like they're getting ready. Yeah? Why? No one wants to get close to Chance. Chance, are you from abroad?
Yes.
Better watch out, y'all.
It's getting going.
They're finally starting, it looks
testing,
like. 30 minutes late. So.
Testing everyone here.
Let's see how fast it goes. It's out on the sidewalk now. We're moving. Oh, there's the hazmat suit. Is it?
No, it's like nothing.
Nothing.
You can barely feel it, Em. Open big. See? It's like nothing.
Didn't hurt him.
See, look.
You got this, Winnie. Wow, Winnie. Good job, Winnie! Alright, we finished. It was not that bad, right?
Nope, no gagging.
No gagging. Super easy. So we'll find out on our QR code It's, oh my gosh, it's crazy. Are you glad we came early?
I am so glad.
What did you pick for your treat?
I picked...
What did you pick, Winnie?
I picked gummy bears.
Yeah.
And
All right.
Baldi.
Eat your baldi. Hachuma.
Yeah, yummy.
Good job, girls. What are we gonna do? Tony's birthday today, so we're sneaking over to his house to wake him up and teach him where. To breakfast!
Thanks for coming. And by the way, I really like your hair.
Thank you.
Thanks for Chance and Brenda. This for me is really surprised me. You know?
No, we didn't.
Yeah, I like that.
Until the window.
There. Thank you.
What are you eating, Brenda?
The inside of a cow.
Stomach. Tell Tony happy birthday.
Tony, this is for you.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Why is that texture so bad? Oh my gosh, so good.
She loves it.
It doesn't stop.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
What is that?
It's also starmy.
That's good. Come on, Grandma, you got this. You can eat the poop part.
It's the poop part?
Yes.
Okay, but I already gave you breakfast, massage, I gave you a party, I gave you a present, and now you want me to eat something that poop goes through?
If you don't want.
It's so squishy.
Is it good?
No? It's not good? Alright.
Make sure to like and subscribe!